Giovanna Maroccolo, and I'm a founder of an organization in Padova, in Italy, called Fusion Art Center.
Hi, I'm Carlotta. I'm in charge of the direction in my theater company.
I am Maria Teresa Cascino. I run the Women's Fiction Festival in Matera.
Hi, I'm Elvira Rilova. I'm Spanish. I'm a cultural manager. I'm an independent curator. I'm based in Madrid.
Center, we deal with contemporary art, with music research, with theatre, with performance, with new kind of digital cultures.
Actually, our festival is international because people come from different countries. They come from the US, they come from the UK, so Europe and United States of America, and also from Australia.
I'm an actress and artistic director. With my company, we work on training and production of shows. We have worked to improve the research on non-formal methodology about theatre in education.
I have a consultancy for artists, cultural managers and private and public institutions. And in the international field, I'm working with this Italian foundation and also in Mexico. You know, in Spain we look towards to South America because of the language and the culture. And I'm developing cultural projects in Mexico with Spanish artists and also teaching in Mexico. This experience, it's been a very, very effective way to open my mind and see other ways of working culture. After this, I'm sure that I'm going to make this great connection with some of my colleagues, and we are going to do amazing cultural projects all over Europe. And after that, I have become like a very convinced European.
The most important thing is a relationship, is a new energy and more awareness of doing things together with people from different cultures. It can be done, it's possible, and it's very nice to get all these connections, new connections, in order to cooperate and co-produce together something new.
In this program, in ICCI program, I really take awareness about my strength, about the strength of my company. I create a new relationship with other people, with other culture, and really I feel a really sense of Europe and a really sense to opportunity there are in Europe.
With Fusion Art Center, we work with different artists, not only from Italy, but also internationals. For now, this is our first level of internationalization, but we are here to develop new skills and new canvas to get stronger first in Italy and then to internationalize.